had a dream 2 days ago that I ran for mayor of Newark. No one knew about him.
No one knew about me.
It's just me. I ran for mayor of Newark on a platform of free 40s and weed for all my niggas. Mm-hmm. And I won in a landslide. It was crazy. Crazy landslide. But the lobbyists weren't happy about
it. They didn't like his socialist agenda.
That's right. So I got assassinated.
Mm-hmm. And then the next day I showed up like nothing happened. And I, you know, I had to address the situation.
Yes, of course.
I just saw a nigga get killed. I gotta explain why. And I was like, look, dudes, I know you guys just saw me get killed. But money, weed, and bitches, I'm back, baby. I'm back.
Terrified of the police.
Oh, yeah.
Terrified of the police.
That's the problem with the war on drugs.
Yeah.
You know, there's an increased militarization of the police.
Yes.
And they get all into the community, like in New York, and they just get too aggressive.
Too aggressive. Like, we were leaving tutus because the bathroom line was way too long. We said, fuck it. We're just going to go home.
Mm-hmm.
And as we're walking home, a cop just flashes gun on us. Mm-hmm. It wasn't a flashlight.
It was a gun.
And I'd never seen a gun before.
Never.
Not in person.
Only in Matlock.
That's right. That black dude always had a gun. All right. And I ain't never seen a gun. He pointed the gun at me, and then he pointed it at him, and then he pointed it at me, and then he pointed it at him, and then he pointed it at me, and then he pointed it at him, and then he pointed it at me, and then he stopped.
And we got super nervous,
very nervous. You know, we thought we were goners, you know, because Steph Curry shot 40% that night. And we thought we were going to get shot, yeah. Fortunately enough, he didn't kill us.
No.
He just wanted a selfie.
That's all he wanted.
Just wanted to take a selfie. Saw us in 22 Jump Street, liked us, asked for a picture. He's actually a pretty cool cop. So we took the picture with him because he had a gun. Snapped it, and then he flew away on his horse.
Yeah. Right?
As he's flying away, we had an epiphany.
Mm-hmm.
You see, we realized how to solve the problem of police brutality. You just got to give every black dude a 2 to 5 minute cameo in a movie with Jonah Hill and Channing Tatum.
Or Seth Rogen.
He works too. And it worked. Because black lives matter.
They do.
They matter.
They fucking matter.
It fucking matters. But in America, black cameos matter a little bit more.